between the Great Depression, 2008, what do you think the low point for Wall Street has been?
Morgan, geez, the low point. Well, there's two ways maybe I would think about that. One is if we look at the compendium of the history of the period that you chose and you asked me for a low point, the first thing I'd say is at the low point of the Great Depression. And there's a particular date. The economic historian, financial historians think about July 8, 1932. The market had lost almost 90% of its value. And, you know, yes, for every buyer, there's a seller, but that's the point in time when the sellers were most bearish on everything. So there is a defined low point in that horrible period. But isn't that so personal to the period you lived through? And so if you ask me recently, we're in the midst of a five-year credit crisis to an individual who's lived through it. It's their personal issue of when they may have hit their low point in this. And some of them are probably still at their low point.